7 in the morning.
I got a little mat for my camera. It's probably gonna melt off from how hot it is, but you know what, that's okay. What's up guys, good morning. It's Friday, April 24th. And by good morning, I mean noon. It's literally 12:07. If you watch any of my videos, this is pretty early for me to start a video. Just because I feel like my personality doesn't really get going till like around 3. Like after 3, I have the best personality and it's just like a good time to film. But before, I'm just dead. It's become a habit for me to start my videos at the Starbucks line, which is where I'm at right now. Also, there's like a red Prius behind me and I had to honk at that lady because she tried to cut me. I've literally been waiting at the Starbucks line for the past like 10 minutes and I was waiting like 5 minutes before this one lady pulls up. She tried to cut me. She tried to cut me in the line. So I honked at her and I was like, what's up? And you know, she let me in and it was a good time. And now she's behind me. And I don't know if she wants to fight me or not, but I'm not really down. Anyways, today's gonna be a day full of self-care. I decided that last night. I was like, you know what? Today's just gonna be a good day. Even though like a lot of days so far have felt like days of self-care just because I haven't been doing anything, but like doing face masks, taking naps, that kind of stuff. My coffee looks a little funky today. Like, doesn't it? It looks a little on the paler side. Maybe this is my karma for honking at the lady. I'm telling you guys, I don't perform well before 3 p.m. Like after 3 p.m., like 3 p.m. to like 2 a.m., I am the best version of me. Prior to 3, I'm just dead as fuck. And right now, maybe I should just chug the coffee and shut the f up. Oh, that shit is bomb. And, oh, I just saw a red Prius and I thought it was a lady. So the whole waking up early thing to start this video didn't even work. I was literally waiting for it to stop being 100 degrees so I could turn off my fan, because the moment I turn off my fan, I start sweating like a cow. Anybody that lives in like Florida or Las Vegas or anywhere where it's like hot all the time, you probably think this is like a normal day. But to me, I feel like I'm being roasted like a kebab right now and I'm not really down for it. I decided that today, in order for me to have a purpose to everything that I'm gonna do, I decided that I kind of want to take like a picture to maybe post on Instagram, whatever. I'm not going anywhere and I don't have anybody to take an Instagram picture for me, so I'm just gonna take like a basic little picture and hope for the best. Okay, I'm done with the nails and they actually don't look too bad. I mean, they kind of look bad. They're just the best that we can do during these times and I'm fine with that. I'm okay. Actually, I'm gonna take my hair out because I'm tired of looking like a 75-year-old man. So, as you just saw, I cooked myself a meal. Look at that. The whole plastic plate is ruining the presentation, but I swear it's really good. Is this a fucking joke? It's like fucking white. Can everybody just see that the girl right there has a blue face mask and this bitch is white? Minutes. Okay, set a timer for 15 minutes. Should I get cucumbers and put them on my eyes just for fun? I'm gonna go get the cucumber. I told my mom the reason I wanted the cucumbers and she thinks I'm a lunatic. This doesn't feel right. Damn, do people glue this on their eyeballs or something? I can't see shit. Okay, if this doesn't scream self-care, then I don't know what will. I know I look like somebody and it's just like, it's right here. Actually, there's nothing in here. I don't think it minimized anything. I mean, it definitely minimized my fucking hopes for that fucking face mask. I'm gonna do like a really quick like skincare routine, kind of, but not really. I'm just gonna do it really quick before I start my makeup. I have like the biggest fear that I'm not gonna use enough moisturizer on my neck, like now that I'm young, and then when I'm older I'm gonna have hella bad wrinkles and I'm not gonna be able to do anything about it because, you know, I'm gonna be old and then my old self is gonna hate my younger self for not being a smart bitch. And I think about that every single time I put on moisturizer. Okay, I'm doing my makeup now, and I thought this would be the perfect time to talk. Even though all I've been doing in this video is talking, I still feel like talking a little more. For example, one of the things I want to talk about is the fact that this isn't the first time that I've been trying to film this video. I tried filming this video on Tuesday, today's Friday, and it didn't work out, and here's why it didn't work out. Actually, I don't even remember why it didn't work out, but anyways, I was driving my older car around, which is actually my dad's car now, because my car was at the mechanic because it had to get a bunch of shit done. Like, I know that obviously you have to take care of your stuff in order for it to keep running or whatever, but basically my car went in for like one problem, and then like 3 seconds later they were like, oh, well it has like five more problems, and I was like, well, what the f-? Because my bank account isn't really down for that. Car problems are just the most annoying problems ever to deal with because they come out of nowhere. Like, you could be living your life and you could be, you know, driving around and thinking that you're doing great, and then out of nowhere they're just like, oh, $400 to fix this little issue that you knew nothing about. Yeah. Another thing that's been happening in my life is that I can't comprehend through my head that my bank account can only take so much, because I've been ordering from Amazon like my life depends on it, literally. It was literally like 3 in the morning the other day, and I was like, oh my god, my room needs a whole ass makeover. So I ordered like new bed sheets. I ordered new, what the f did I order? I ordered the stupidest shit. I actually might have to make another video of like things that TikTok made me buy, because this whole past like 2 weeks, I've been ordering so much from like stuff that people are recommending. Okay, so I'm trying to take like a picture that I saw. I'm gonna put it right here. I feel like right now the only cute picture I can get is in the car, because I can't go anywhere and it's really f***ing hot. So this is what we're gonna work with. Okay, I'm gonna try to get this picture without looking like a f***ing dumbass. Okay, well, how the fuck did she get that picture? Like, she looks so good, and maybe I need to like back up a little. Golden hour is back there, but yeah, my car is facing this shit. Okay, I don't know if those pictures worked out. We'll see later on when I look at them. Okay, but now that I'm in here, I kind of don't want to go back inside because it's just really cool and nice in here. So I'm gonna stay in here for a little bit. Some of you guys were asking me on my Instagram stories like what shows I've been watching, because obviously we're all home, we're all watching Netflix, and we all want new suggestions, which is what I asked you guys on my Instagram. And a lot of you guys were actually telling me to tell you guys what some of the recommendations were, so you guys could start watching some new shows too. Some of the shows that I've been like absolutely been obsessed with, obviously Elite and All American, because that's all I've talked about for the past month. I've also really been liking Money Heist, which is a new one that I just started. I'm almost done with the first season. It's really good, and that was like the number one show that people were recommending. I also loved People vs. OJ. I've also actually been obsessed with watching BuzzFeed Unsolved videos. It's YouTube videos of these two guys, and they go through like a bunch of like unsolved mysteries that have happened, like that have actually happened over time, and they explain them in a really, really good way, and they actually make it kind of funny, so it's not too scary to watch. Like, if you're watching it at night, which is what I do, their humor helps me not want to cry. Obviously Suite Life on Deck and Suite Life Zack and Cody on Disney Plus,
the best.
Also Fresh Prince of Bel-Air is one of my favorite shows, but it's not on Netflix. I should probably go back inside because I'm just out here wasting gas. Well, shit.